Welcome to the Expect Success Podcast, a presentation of georgebollock.com with your host, George Bollock. This podcast is for all things personal development. Don't expect success, prepare for it. Please welcome your host, George Bollock.
Welcome to Expect Success at georgebollock.com. Now, in addition to listening to our podcast, you could also view the video format on YouTube at georgetube.com. Vishen Lakhiani is a Malaysian-born entrepreneur, author, and professional speaker. He is the co-founder and CEO of Mind Valley, an award-winning education movement with over millions of students worldwide and growing fast. In today's show, Vishen asks, what if you could improve yourself by 1% every day? It doesn't sound like much, but it's a 37.78% increase in personal growth and self-improvement per year. Listen to Vishen.
Every single day we have a choice. We can get a tiny bit better or a tiny bit worse. One of the most powerful ideas I've ever learned is an idea called the 1% rule from James Clear. I interviewed James for the Mind Valley podcast. He wrote a brilliant book called Atomic Habits. And the 1% rule is really interesting. It says, what if you could improve yourself by just 1% every day? So check out this chart that James uses to help illustrate this point. If you get better by 1% every day, after 1 year, you are actually 37.78% better. Think about that. That's 37.78% more you, a better you. And that shows in someone. It shows in the way you look, in the way you carry yourself, in the income you earn, in the type of people you associate with. And that's basic math. But most people don't do that. Most people fail to make any decision in regards to that choice. And so they let the days unfold for them blindly with no intention. Well, think about this. In our day, we have this thing called time. Most of us waste our time. Look at these stats. On average, we spend 12 minutes waiting for a train, 22 minutes at a restaurant waiting for a meal. If you go to the post office, you're spending 10 minutes on average in line. We toss away minutes all the time. So one of the key things that I recommend people do whenever they come to me about some aspect of their life that they want to improve, I say, okay, look, there's this therapy and there's this modality and you cannot do all of that. But at the basic level, you gotta set aside 20 minutes a day and mark that time. And in that 20 minutes, dedicate yourself to learning something related to personal growth. Not learning something about history or geography, that has its place, but no, I'm talking about personal growth, how to be better, and all the things that make you human. 20 minutes a day. I do it before I go to work. I deliberately wake up earlier than I need to. After I've showered, after I've used the gym, meditated, and eaten, I have 20 minutes to dedicate to my personal growth. You can do it as you're commuting by listening to a Mind Valley Quest or a podcast. You can do it by reading a book. But that 20 minutes a day when applied to personal growth is probably the number one thing you can do in life. It is one of the most important things our schools can teach. It is one of the most important things companies can give their people. We actually start our meetings later at Mind Valley, so our employees have their 20 minutes a day. Remember, 20 minutes a day applied to personal growth is a 1% gain every single day. And these gains add up. Adopt a deliberate, clear focus on personal growth.
That's awesome. For more from Vishen Lakhiani, simply search YouTube. And be sure to visit his website, vishen.com. His bestseller book, The Code of the Extraordinary Mind, is available at his website and or amazon.com. And remember, as the late, great Jim Rohn used to say, you are the average of the five people you spend the most time with. Today, you've been hanging out with Vishen Lakhiani. Keep up the momentum. Subscribe to our newsletter so you never miss another episode. We'll catch you on the next show, and thanks a million for listening. See ya.
Thanks so much for listening to this episode of the Expect Success Podcast with your host, George Bollock. If you enjoyed today's podcast, please rate, subscribe, and review. And find more great content online at georgebollock.com and on Facebook and Twitter at George Bollock. We'll catch you next time. And remember, don't just expect success, prepare for it.